Hey there guys, what's up? Gamer number 12KZ back with another video today. Guys, welcome back to a kind of a different video. It's still a Forza video. I make a lot of Forza videos on my YouTube channel nowadays. But we're gonna be playing the Forza 7 demo. Like, I'm literally bored right now. I don't have anything to do, and I've decided I just make a video. And like I did Forza Horizon 2, the demo, and I did tons of videos on Horizon 3 because I had the full game. And I just decided that I'd do the Forza 7 demo. So let's jump right in. So this is, if you don't know what Forza Motorsport is, it's a racing game series, and there's two types, Motorsport and Horizon. So Motorsport is kind of like, you know, a real life like simulation game, and Horizon is more of a arcadey type thing, like not exactly realistic. But we're playing Motorsport, so like this is real, supposed to be at least. So we are going to be playing the full demo, and they are giving us 3 vehicles. Okay, so the 2018 Porsche 911 GT2 RS. And this big truck here. Wow, you can race trucks in this game? You can't do that on in Horizon. Okay, so it's a Mercedes truck. Ooh, and a Nissan GTR. You know what? I really want to go with the 2018 911 GT2 RS, so let's go with that. By the way, guys, this game came out almost a year ago. So, I know, it doesn't make sense for me to be playing this now, but then again, I'm like super bored. And I just, got back from a vacation. So, just so you know. You know, I like the green Forza Motorsport thing. So, assists, suggested line is off. Wow, okay, that should be full. Breaking abs on. I think the last time I played this demo, I changed some things. Let's do cosmetic for damage. Friction assist is on. Super easy. Steering. Traction control. Normal. Oh, there's a super easy option. Okay, on shifting automatic. Okay, cosmetic. I don't like the fact that there's a no damage option in this game. I was hoping that they'd do that, but whatever, it is what it is. Okay, we're already 3 minutes into the video, so let's just assisted. No, braking should be abs on, steering normal, traction control, stability, super easy, shifting automatic, damage, cosmetic, rewind on, friction assist on, accept. Okay, so we're gonna be arriving at Dubai in the Dubai full circuit. Wow. Start. Oh, I can't wait for this. Let's go. Press the view button to change camera angles. Oh, shoot. That's nice. You know, let's just stay on the outside. You know what? I really want to restart. How do I restart? Can I quit? Okay. Wait, what? Okay, I get it. This is the best Forza Motorsport game ever made, okay? Man, why am I seeing all this? over 700 cars. Well, that's nice. Largest collection of Porsches, Ferraris, and Lambos. No, I don't have the real game. Stop wasting my time. Let's go with the 2018 Porsche 911 GT2. I have to do this all over again. This dude. Okay, assists. Abs on, normal, super easy, automatic, cosmetic. Okay, I clicked accept. And I guess we'll have to wait. So guys, anyways, thank you for the support on this channel. I really mean it. We have gone super far. But anyways, I think I'll get, see, cause Horizon 4 is coming out and I'm definitely gonna get it. Like, I can't wait for Horizon 4. That game's gonna be awesome, I know it. Dubai full circuit, okay, gotcha. Start. Guys, shouldn't have changed views before. This car looks like a beast. I'm pretty sure it is a beast. Okay, just smashed this GT right here. Wow, there's... And there's tons of cool cars here. Like, there was a Huracan back there. Rewind. This is a simulation, so let's try to, like, race realistically. And try not to hit anyone. That's a BMW i8, I believe it is. Some of the cars here aren't really that familiar. By the way, I did stop playing Horizon 3. Because, I mean, it's actually kind of getting boring. I still might do some videos on Horizon 3. You know, there probably might be, like, some, you know, like, random Glide Circuit episodes. Because, I mean, dude, like, the game is 2 years old. I got it, over a year and a half ago. So, I mean, like, I've gotten tired of it. I mean, that's what happens with most games, right? I just think I'm right. Oh, that shouldn't happen. The third and second place are way ahead. You know what? I really don't care if we just smash into anything now. I just want to win this race. There's two laps in here. We just lost our... Okay. But look at the helicopter. That's nice. They're probably, like, recording the race or something. But guys, this track is awesome. It looks so realistic, this game. Isn't this game enhanced for the Xbox One X? Console that I don't have? Oh, shoot. We have cosmetic for damage on. If it was on simulation, then, like, simulation is the car's gonna not only get visually damaged. Brick too hard there. Okay, so anyways, as I was saying, the car is not only gonna get visually damaged when It's on simulation. Oh, these guys. Maybe I should stop talking. Come on. Dude, look. We lost our wing. But it's also gonna, like, damage the car internally. Like, with the engines and everything. I don't think we're gonna make first and second place. Last time I played this demo, which I didn't record, first and second place were really hard. We better catch up. Shoot! Okay, that was just a little bump. Okay. Let's go inside now. Oh, this car looks awesome. Okay, there's a big, long, straight road here, so we better catch up. I mean, this car is fast. Not exactly the fastest I've seen. Too, but whatever. Okay. I think we should use the e-brake when we're only going fast and when we're, you know, on like tight corners. You know what? I should just stop using the e-brake. There's no way we're not even gonna get second place. Man, that sucks. Hard to control. Okay. I can see second place. They're going fast. I don't know what car they're in. Let's go on the outside now. What the heck? No, this is impossible. I see second place. Don't hit. Ah. Okay. Okay, I see them. Okay, that was a horrible turn. I mean, we did that turn horribly. Shoot! What? Isn't there a 2011 God, we keep on crashing. But anyways, isn't there a 2011 GT2 RS? Looks quite similar, but not exactly. How? This is so frustrating. How do I not go into the wall? It's probably just with the braking. That was a very nice drift. I don't think we're gonna make it, guys. Okay, come on. Okay, at least if we're gonna get second place. Aw, shoot. Well, that was a nice seat. Okay, what's going on here? Whoa. Dude. I'm going all over the place. Okay, I've already seen all of this. Best racing game of the year. Every Forza game is the best racing game of its year. Motorsport 5. No, Forza 5, Horizon 2, Forza 6, Horizon 3, and Forza 7. They always say that. Okay. I heard you could do a split-screen multiplayer in Motorsport. Nope, let's go back. Let's race. Let's do another car now. Let's do the Nissan GTR. Let's just go with the Forza Motorsport thing. Okay, I want to do something now. I think we should do braking only. Cosmetics, super easy. Accept. Let's just keep it at average. Nürburgring, whoa! This is a very good circuit. Like, everyone knows about the circuit. Even I do. Okay. Yeah, the Nürburgring. Looks awesome. Okay, let's just start. This car looks much more faster. Okay. There is a big sharp turn coming up here, so you better be careful! Oh. Who would have made it? Wait, what? Okay, I guess I guess that's one way to get into, you know, like, the top 10 positions. God, stop pushing me off the track. McLaren? Wow. Man, visual... Yo, what is this? What are you doing? The graphics in this game are awesome. Even though I'm playing it on the Xbox One S, which I've had for quite a while now. Ah, we're in third place. That sucks. At least we're closer to everyone. This car is much more faster than that 90, the 9, I keep on keep on wanting to say 918 Spider. I mean, the 911 GT2 RS. Went on the inside at the wrong time. Okay, we're in fourth place now. This track is much shorter than the Dubai track. Is actually a pretty good thing. Rewind. Okay, good. Man, the visuals in this game are awesome. Okay, that's one way to get into third place, top three. Broke that guy's right tail light. On accident. Oh, this guy's sliding off the track. Whoa. What is that, a BMW? It looked like a BMW. Okay, first place is actually getting away from us. So, I think we can pass him on this turn. Right? Come on. Yes! Finally, first place, okay. This is nice. Well, the Nürburgring is much more better than the Dubai circuit. And so is the car. Nissan GTR. I mean, I expected the Porsche, whatever, to be better, but this is actually much more better. And the sound is way, way better. It sounds like a hypercar. Something like a Koenigsegg. Sounds like a Koenigsegg. Mixed with that normal Nissan GTR, you know, sound. Okay. Well, look at 12th place. He's way, way behind. He's way behind. Dude, look at 12th place, he's way behind. He's way behind the whole us. Nope. He's too out of control. Oh, that was a nice drift. We're about to hit that thing. I used the e-drift move up there, that helped us. In the last race, when we used the e-drift, it was making us lose. Come on. No, come on. Okay, finally. Come on. Okay. Best lap, 2 minutes 23 seconds. That's nice. Wow, okay, we're already 25 minutes into the video. Yo, I already know this! Again, every Forza game is the best racing game of its year. For some reason. Like, I even think they're the best racing games. Wow, you can also customize. Isn't the customizing feature coming to Horizon 4? Nope. The Ultimate Edition would be good, but I don't have the money for that, so. Let's go with the truck. This will be interesting. Racing in his truck. Something different this time. Although this does look cool, but let's go with this. Assist. Abs on, steering normal. Yeah. I think we should do. On. Okay, that's better. Oh, okay. Track. Full circuit. Okay. I couldn't read where it was located because I couldn't read those words. Okay, this will be interesting. Whoa, okay. Well, this isn't as bad as I thought it would be. Blocking her view. Man, stop hitting me. Okay, I guess that's a way to get into the top. I'm not gonna rewind no matter what happens. Come on. Okay, let's rewind. Okay, we're into second place now. That's good. Oh, okay. Whoa, okay. I see how it is. This guy will do anything to win. But he still loses. So long, suckers. A horrible e-drift. I mean, it wasn't as bad as the ones that I did before. Okay, they're way, way far behind us. Shoot, shoot. Getting out of control here. Let's rewind. And this actually sounds like a sports car. Yeah, it sounds so much like a sports car. Okay, I see another helicopter. I know we're gonna get first place. It's kind of obvious. I don't want to be overconfident, so I'm just gonna chill out and just do the race. So guys, the summer is almost over, which means once the summer is over, I won't have that much time to make videos, because, I mean, I'm in middle school, so, like, I'm way past 6th grade, so, yeah. I'm not in 6th grade, by the way, or in 8th. Obviously, I'm in 7th. Because there's only 3 grades in this school. So, that means lots of homework and stuff, so I'm gonna have very less time to make videos. Hopefully I can probably make a video every Saturday, Sunday, and some weeks, maybe even Fridays. Because, Horizon 4 is coming out in October, and that's, like, straight up, in the middle of the year. So, like, lots of homework and stuff by the time October comes around. So, I don't know what will happen. But anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Leave a like, and, show your support. And speaking of your support, I really appreciate everyone's support, y'all's support on my channel. And without you guys, I wouldn't be doing this. That's my motto and my slogan. So anyways, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Leave comments if you just want to talk about something. I don't know. But anyways, yeah. So, hope you enjoyed the video. And I'll see you next time. Bye.